it's become what's best for the district and not what's best for the students, and that's wrong.
A shock for parents and students at Eastlake High School on their first day back from winter break. And a message from the district announcing changes in the classroom. Our 10 News reporter Laura Acevedo spoke to parents who say they were blindsided.
Parents say their children's classes were moved without warning. The district says this has nothing to do with their financial struggles and insists that no cuts were made. This email was sent out to parents just after 8:30 Wednesday morning, letting them know some student classes were changed from last semester. For Nadia Keenayub's son, that meant this.
He told me that his AP calculus class, his teacher had one of the classes removed, and so they were consolidated into larger classes.
Her son is a junior at Eastlake High School. Today was the school's first day back from winter break.
A little distraught by it, because he's kind of working really hard at that calculus, but I know that he had created a bond with the teacher.
In the email, the district says the moves were made as a result of a decrease in student enrollment, new teacher placement, and staffing allocations. A spokesperson told 10 News the email is a standard message sent out at the start of second semester, explaining these moves are not related to the district's ongoing financial struggles, adding that no teachers were let go.
I'm just beside myself.
Keenayub says this is the first time her son's classes have been moved.
And it's kind of blindsiding us, and I feel like that's kind of the district's MO.
The district's finances are still being federally investigated by the U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission. For parents like Keenayub, fears that these changes will impact her son's grades.
Just seems like any chance the kids have to succeed is now being demoted and taken away from them.
The district spokesperson says these moves are made to ensure the best use of resources. They did not specify how many students were affected or how many classes were rearranged. In Eastlake, Laura Acevedo, 10 News.